Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I hope you enjoyed the video. Leave a like, leave a comment, please consider subscribing. At this point, I decided that I need to make the outer walls first to paint the inside of the gun ports red. It will be easier before putting the cannons on it, even though not all of them have cannons. These, the ones on this deck will have. So I decided that I have to make the outer walls. To do this, I grabbed two pieces. I wet the piece of wood that I want to shape. I grabbed two stripes of wood. I put a round dowel on it. I apply some pressure, and I can give the curvature that I want to the piece of wood. Sometimes I let it dry, other times I speed up the process with a blow dryer. I have the piece of wood that already has the curvature and the shape, and I check if it fits the curvature of the ribs on the hull. Now with all those pieces glued, I sand a bit the edges, make sure everything is flush. Same process for the other side. I shaped the pieces of wood the same way and then I glued them in place. these are the last pieces that go on the top of the outer wall. I will have to change these a bit because I'm doing things a bit different than what's instructed by the kit manufacturer. To start the modifications, I'm checking how much higher than the end of the rib it is going. I'm going to extend the ribs. I want the ribs to go all the way up. I don't want it to be thinner here, so I'm going to extend the three ribs on each side. I'm now cutting the extensions. Using another piece of wood to reinforce the extension, I glue it to the little pieces, the square pieces that I cut, and I will glue them on top of the ribs, therefore extending how high they are. Now I'm trimming the edges of this piece. I want it to have the same length as the bottom ones, because on the front, the face that will be seen, there's the veneer that simulates the several pieces that would build the rib. So I want this to be inside, and it will have the veneer on top to continue showing several pieces that would constitute the rib. Therefore, this needs to be cut the same length as the other ones. Now I'm gluing the last piece of the wood veneer that simulates the several pieces that make the rib. And now I can glue the final pieces. Now I trim these pieces and make sure they are flush with the pieces of plywood that made the wall, and it will be ready to blank on the next video. This is it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed it. Leave a like, leave a comment, please consider subscribing. I hope to see you on the next one. And here's a few pictures of how it looks at this point.